My name Jack.
Oh, wow.
That was cool. So kiss me.
Right now?
It's about
3:20
in the morning.
Yeah, you want a shot?
Sure.
Let's do it.
Hey. Wow. You want to take a shot with me before we get on the plane?
I'm good, Scott.
Take a shot with me?
I don't have the same morning routine as you do.
Heck yes. That's why I love you, brother.
Okay.
Fuck.
All right. You needed it more than me.
I just brushed my teeth. That's why.
So did I, you fucking...
Hey, guys. He parked like an idiot. He's an idiot.
Come on. Put it back.
Fair enough.
Just pump gas. We'll get back in the car. Let's go. David, quick. Get in.
I'm on it.
Wow, it already feels like we're burning him.
My pussy tastes like Pepsi
Guys,
Cola.
Do my parents want us over for lunch? Is that okay?
No.
Do they have alcohol?
351. We're arriving to LAX.
Fucking, speaking of toilets, who fucking farted?
I farted. You okay?
Bro, it stinks.
We have arrived.
We're here.
What the fuck is that?
Scott.
What?
Scott's pissed off.
I'm not pissed off. He's angry.
Oh, sorry.
Oh.
Are you doing a time lapse?
I don't know.
You should do a time lapse.
Why?
Because I love time lapses.
Stop.
Of beautiful things.
Stop. We're actually going to Vernon Hills, man. Holy shit. Like, so, anyways.
It's messed up. It's making fun of vloggers.
Are you okay?
I think
you. Yes.
Hey, man. How you doing?
Good. How you doing?
Whoa. Nice. How's your pee going, man?
Okay.
Right now we're in the airport, United's terminal.
Jason, I thought I told you. Check your damn bag.
You didn't tell me. We're bringing bags.
Jason has to check his bag and it's embarrassing. We're gonna be late.
I'm trying to think if I should just throw this out. That's how little I want to check a bag.
You don't have any valuables in there? You're here too. I know.
Did you fart again?
We just got on the flight. I'm sitting next to Scott. He's right there. Jason's gonna sit right there.
David's right. Great job on the seats,
dude.
It's fantastic.
Jason, what happened?
Well, they asked me to do some of my stand-up comedy on the airplane. Oh. As you know, I'm trying out for America's Got Talent in Houston on August 3rd, 2018.
Oh, wow.
So I'm just getting ready for it.
Congratulations.
I'm divorced, and, you know, it really sucks. Sometimes I cry myself to sleep at night.
Jason.
Yeah. No cameras. Please, I'm just a regular guy trying to hang out with my best friend, David Dobrik.
You told me you'd never be a part of the Mile High Club, but I saw you and David walk back to the bathroom a couple times.
Yeah, Todd, no, please, no pictures. I'm just a regular guy on YouTube with 600,000 followers. Yes. You recognize me from YouTube?
No. My zipper's down.
She recognizes me. Sir, your fly is down. Yeah, man. Chicago. Oh. Hey, are you from Chicago? Punch in the face. Stupid city. We're from LA, baby.
Vernon Hills, we are on the way.
Vernon Hills, you got skills.
I'm out of my brain. I'm on a one-way train. David Dobrik. He's insane.
Oh, I like those glasses.
Can I try them?
I don't know if I can do that.
Please?
I don't know if I can do that.
I guess, David.
David, I don't know if I can do that.
David, let me see you in the glass. Oh my gosh, you look cool.
I look stupid.
No, you look cool.
It's like her
no,
man.
Todd, you look cool.
Okay, guys, look. Some beer.
How are you?
This is unlike Vernon Hills, I'm sorry.
Yeah, this must be for the festival.
Just changed my socks.
Last time he was here, he went into this weird reverse fantasy and he went like mansion shopping in like the nice part of Vernon Hills.
Oh, yeah.
Like, we could all get a place here and everyone could get along.
It is a fantasy.
And we'd all be here, we'd never be in LA. We'd all just be here.
Just imagine if we moved everyone out here, it'd be so much cheaper.
All
Right now we're leaving David's parents' house. They treated us to lunch, two shots and a beer. Or mainly the shots were for Scott and I, because...
You guys took another shot?
Yeah.
Oh boy.
Oh, condominium!
I love condoms.
Are they called condos for short?
No, right now we're by the lake. So you see the lake?
Yeah.
Right over there is where the fireworks are tonight, which we're going to.
We're going to go see fireworks tonight?
But that's my favorite part about the whole... This guy's already getting ready for fireworks.
Oh my gosh. Vernon...
This is for the Vernon Hills days. It's to like... kickstart them, you know?
How long does Vernon Hills days last?
Till Sunday.
But like, does Vernon Hills just stop becoming a place and they don't have days anymore after Vernon Hills days?
Honestly, it's borderline like that. Since we were running from the cops and we took this grass plane all the way down to my friend's house.
You were driving away from the cops?
Yeah.
And doing what?
We would do fireworks every year and it got very intense with the police. Fireworks is their favorite thing to bust people on. So like, it would get to a point where like, they'd sit us down on the curb and they'd be like, where's the rest of them? And like, we weren't allowed to snitch on each other.
That's what they did to me when I had DUI. They sat me down on the curb.
Yeah, it's a little bit different though.
Then I went to jail.
Yeah,
then I had like $20,000 in fines.
It's my favorite place.
You know, Sandra, about your stupid fucking
home. You're the one that comes to it fucking three times now.
All right, this is Vernon Hills days. Where we're going tonight? David promises a good time and some sick bands. Where you said we're going?
I don't know.
I thought it was your YouTube channel.
Well, I have the handcuffs.
Jason Nash.
Jason Nash
is my name.
And you enunciated that perfectly, Todd.
Do you?
We just do stupid skits and we hang out
together.
That's
fun. Yeah, it's fun.
You and Mama's boy.
Mama, I have not seen you since the war. Thank you so much. I've been drinking porridge out of my cupboard without you.
I was watching you in the airport, and David's like, look at the way Todd films. This is a totally Todd way to film. You kind of angle it up like this, so all you see is the top of someone's head. You just walk up along the side of him like this.
Oh, really?
Just like this, right up on the side of Jason.
Holy crap, guys. Look at this place. Have you ever seen anything like this? Shit, Scott.
Okay. I can't even. This place is insane. I can't even imagine what it's like inside.
Wow, this is amazing.
Oh my God. This view is the best
crazy.
I've ever seen.
Scott.
Spoiled.
What bed do you want to bang on?
Holy cow.
Are you fucking kidding me right now? This is fucking awesome. Holy shit.
It smells so nice in here too.
Dude.
Did they make a mistake? I can't even believe it.
Okay guys, just woke up from a nap. Now we're gonna go to the mall and crash 30 Dumbs meetup at the Vernon Hills Mall. Where the f*** did you come from?
I don't know, man. I just woke up in a ditch somewhere around Vernon Hills.
30 Dumbs having a meetup at the Vernon Hills Mall.
Follow the screams and we find 30 Dumb.
Should we get Liza?
Yeah.
Is Liza here? Yeah, really is.
My name is Jack.
Wow.
That was beautiful.
We should get another guy across the lake and we'll just keep firing them at each other.
My name's Jeff. Okay, what are we doing?
I'm gonna take one, you're gonna take one, I'm gonna light both, and we're gonna point at each other.
Just empty your pockets, because if something goes wrong, you gotta jump in.
We're good.
All right, ready? Oh shit.
Fuck!
What the
Too late.
What the fuck? That got so close to me.
Stay there.
Wow.
Nick, I'm lighting this thing.
My name's Jeff.
I'm throwing it far. I have a really good arm. Mr. Salerno, watch how far I throw this.
Jesus Christ. Oh! Oh my God.
That's a goddamn gorgeous sunset right there. It's funny that because everybody that grew up here, I mean, rightfully so, like, obviously hates this place because it's, you know, it's a small town. I'm like, I feel like I'm the only one that's like, come back, let's go. Nothing going on here.
So David has brought us to the world famous,
world famous Portillo's. Portillo's, I'm sorry. Portillo's. I thought you quit drinking. No? Okay. Jason.
Yeah.
How you doing?
I'm fucking some food up and I'm about to go out to the carnival. Take my shirt off. Make out with a grandma on top of a Ferris wheel.
As much as I love recording these fireworks, I love it even more than watching these fireworks together.
Yeah. Me too, man.
Why are we doing this?
Jesus fucking Christ. Okay? Why are you doing that?
My
see in front of me.
Sorry.
Let's go party with Dom.
Let's go do more stupid shit, like hang out with Dom.
Well, Jason, you look really good in this light.
Complete darkness.
I'm about to go light off some fireworks. Because we're a bunch of idiots. David is preparing to light.
There you go.
All right, Dave. What are we
are
running
you leaving
after this?
The mortar thing?
Oh, God. Oh. Oh, my God. That was so cool.
That's it for Vernon Hills Day 1. It was fun, it was eventful. Met a lot of you guys. Scott's right here. He met a lot of you guys too. It was lovely meeting you. Thank you for being so kind.
We freaking love you guys so much.
We love you, Vernon Hills. We'll see you tomorrow. All right, God bless. Good night or good day.